Festival. You just played your first time at Ultra. How'd it go?
It was so much fun. I was opening the revealed stage actually, and I started out like in front of an empty field or whatever, and like people came running in, and I just told everyone on the mic to come forward and just like go and party with me, and they did actually. So it was it was a lot of fun. Like the vibe was really good. I was just looking over palm trees and a clear blue sky, and the sun was shining. So yeah, it felt good.
Nice. And this is your first time in Miami.
It is. Yeah.
You're playing Ultra Music Festival. There's no progression at all.
No.
Went straight
from zero to 100.
Yeah.
Yep.
Exactly. And how do you now that you're in Miami and you've experienced Miami Music Week? Mm-hmm. How does it compare to what you thought it would be like?
It's better than I expected, actually. You get to meet so many new people and people like that you already know, but you haven't seen them for some time. You just walk across the street in Miami, and you just like see DJs everywhere. And I was telling you before, like it's better than like I don't want to say it's better than ADE, but it's like ADE. But then it's like ADE, but then in the sun, and you get to spend a lot of more time outside, and you get to connect with more people, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
And did you bring any new music that you've been working on?
I did. I actually just played a lot of new music, so I'm probably gonna post the whole set. I hope it's recorded.
Oh,
I think so.
I'm sure someone recorded it.
Yeah. And then I'll post that, and it's of course gonna be on like the track list sites or whatever, so people can like find the new music and
track IDs.
Yeah, but I try to squeeze in a lot of new stuff though.
Yeah,
so.
That's great.
Yeah.
Let's talk about Rhythm of the Night. It's such an amazing remake of a classic.
Thank you.
Yeah, how did that track come together?
I made that just as a mashup.
Mm-hmm.
So I knew I wanted to do something with that track because I knew it would work live. And then Hungarian duo called Sabers, they sent me an unreleased track. It was like fully finished, but I only used the drop for that mashup. And then I started playing that, and it worked so well together.
Yeah.
Then we got the vocal cleared officially, so I could actually release the track, and then we finished the whole thing as a full song, and we upgraded the drop, we upgraded every part in the track, and then that was how Rhythm of the Night was born, actually.
Yeah, and you just killed it.
Thank you.
Because when you take these classic tracks, they don't always do justice to the original. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a really dangerous move to make, actually. Yeah,
yeah. For sure. And what tracks do you have coming up that you're working on?
I have some really big collabs, actually. I played one today as well. I can't tell too much about it yet, but lately I've been in the studio a lot, and I've been finishing a lot of music. It's been going really good, and the next one's planned already, but I also can't tell you too much about that. But it's already on the internet, like people are already getting it from the sets and uploading it, so you can find it somewhere if you search for Maurice West ID or whatever.
If you dig hard enough, then you can find it.
Yes.
And you're definitely an artist to watch, but who would you say are your artists to watch?
I really like Mike Williams.
Oh yeah. He's playing tomorrow Mainstage.
Yes.
Time at Ultra.
He's doing great.
Yeah.
I actually know him from he used to go to high school in a town really close to where I lived.
Oh, okay.
So like my friends knew him, and like when I went out somewhere he would be there too. So I know him from like way back, and it's really cool to see like that we were already doing the same thing like back then, but it's really cool to see someone from close to where you grew up like be successful as well. Like it's really fun to see.
Yeah,
and
he really blew up.
yeah he's doing really good. So I definitely like Mike Williams, and who else? Yeah, there's got to be some other guys, but there's a lot of people like coming up right now and making new music and like being like fresh new artists to watch, you know. So, but I think Mike really stands out right now.
For
yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
And there's kind of like a shift going on right now in the EDM scene. So, what do you think is going to happen in the next maybe 5 years? Where do you think the scene is going to go?
Well, I think like in my field of work or in my genre, I think Big Room is going gonna go really big again. Actually, yeah, I think it's gonna go. I think it's gonna be really popular again because we had like, of course, the period of like more chill music, more deep house or tropical house or whatever, and everyone tried to make a radio hit, of course. And I'm actually really glad that I didn't, and I stuck to my sound.
Yeah, and stay true to yourself.
Yeah, and so I think Big Room is gonna come back, but then better and like more effective. And I hope that people stop trying to make radio songs if they're not like pop artists or whatever.
Yeah.
Because I think that market is really oversaturated right now.
And you could tell when it's not like organic and not natural.
Yeah.
It just doesn't.
Yeah.
It just doesn't work. And what are your summer plans?
My summer plans. I have a lot of cool festivals planned already. And yeah, it's just going to be a lot of festivals, a lot of traveling, a lot of seeing more new places in the world, I hope. So.
Well, you went recently to the States for the first time. That's a pretty big thing.
Yeah, yeah. I love playing here, actually. Like, the people are super, super energetic and dedicated. I didn't really expect that, especially here. Like, the people come from all around the world here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, definitely. Especially Miami Music Week. I mean, that's just the cream of the crop. The best.
Yeah.
Well, I think there's also like a change going on where EDM is not as popular as before, but the people who are coming out now are more.
Yeah, exactly.
More dedicated.
Yeah.
All right, awesome. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you. My pleasure.